I spent my third year in Switzerland. I took classes for a couple semesters at a university there, and then I traveled all summer. So I was backpacking and I went from Istanbul to Barcelona, went to Belgrade. I ended up doing a lot more diversity work when I came back. So I worked with the LGBT Center, doing more with Pride Alliance and queer people of color on campus. I did computer science outreach and women in coding kind of stuff. We have a club, Women at College of Computing. And then I worked in an outreach lab where we taught like K through 12 students how to code and just like basics of computer science for their summer camps and stuff. So I guess I figured out what kind of impact I wanted to have and just targeted it more afterwards. You go through Georgia Tech and you're like, there's so much you struggle with and there are classes you're like, I don't think I can get through this. And then you start doing internships and working and you're like, wait, this is so in my control. Like this, like it's 3 degrees less than my classwork at Georgia Tech has been. So even in my internship, I felt like that. I was like, I'm at Google. Like, they must expect me to be like a genius, like this technical like savant. But it wasn't like that. Compared to Georgia Tech, I was like, oh, this is like my work expectation. I can deliver that. And that made me so much more confident for full-time. Like, it felt like that could be in my range of working. I'm really excited to be in New York and working there. Yeah.